Welcome again. Now, in this video, we have to consider the equations of angular motion. First, for that purpose, consider a particle performing uniform circular motion. It moves from the point A to B. Its initial angular velocity is omega 0 and the final angular velocity at point B is omega. In this journey, it makes angle of a theta with radius vector. That is, consider a particle performing angular motion. Let omega 0 is initial angular velocity in radian per second. Omega is final angular velocity in radian per second. Theta is the angular displacement in radian and the alpha is the angular acceleration and the t is the time. Therefore, the equations of angular motion are omega equal to omega 0 plus alpha into t. Second, theta equal to omega 0 plus 1 half alpha t square. And the third one as omega square equal to omega 0 square plus twice alpha theta, where omega is the final angular velocity, omega 0 is the initial angular velocity, alpha is the angular acceleration, t is the time, and the theta is the angular displacement. Now, these are the important equations of angular motion on which the numericals may be asked. Thank you.